Okay, today we're here with the Huawei Ascend Y. This is an entry-level device from Straight Talk. It's got an 800 megahertz processor, a 3.2 megapixel camera. The screen is 3.5 inches. It's a CDMA, so it will more than likely use Verizon towers with Straight Talk. It uses Android 2.3, which is the Gingerbread, and that's pretty much the same on all the Straight Talks within the last year. Now, if you're shopping, or if you've been shopping for a Straight Talk phone, then you'll also find that Straight Talk offers the Ascend 2. And if you're wondering what the difference is between the two phones, is for one, this one is $119, so it's $20 more. But for the $20 more, you get 200 more megahertz on this phone. So this one's 800 megahertz. The Ascend 2 is 600 megahertz. And interestingly, this one has a 3.2 megapixel camera, where the Ascend 2 has a 5 megapixel camera. So for whatever reason, they decided to take away 2 megapixels on the camera on this phone. So that's really the main difference. In terms of money, that is the processor, the main difference between the two.